If your agent under a durable power of attorney does something that you consider to be wrong and it harms you, you can file a lawsuit against them for breach of fiduciary duty, and you can recover any damages that you incurred. If your agent under a power of attorney does something that you don't want, you have the right to remedy that. You can make things be as you wish by carrying out your wishes. Just because you sign a power of attorney doesn't mean that you're giving away all your rights.